Santos 68 centrifugal juicer. We're gonna help you guys out and have a little step-by-step on how to disassemble this guy. First, you're gonna remove your basket from the back, put it to the side for cleaning. Now, you'll find your lock release or your latch release in the bottom of your Santos. You're gonna pull that back towards you. Now the latches are loose. Once your latches are loose, let's get rid of this pusher for a second. Your latches are loose, now your top can be turned clockwise, 15 degrees. Pull this guy up, set it to the side, send it to the washer, rinse it, whatever you need to do. Now your basket, you can pull it up holding these guys here. It's magnetically drawn into the base of your juicer. So just pull up with a bit of force, but be careful not to slam it or hit it against the sides of your juicer. This back cover, which is for the garbage or your pulp ejection, you can also remove it if you're ready for a deep cleaning. There are two screws. Just easily be screwed off. Your back piece comes off. Set it to the side, send it to the washer, whatever you need to do. This bigger piece, where your juice gets extracted into, comes right off. And this is the base of your Santos 68 juicer. Now we're gonna assemble this guy back. One of the things I want you guys to notice is these two right here. Those are meant to go directly into your juice basket. So talking about alignment, the Santos 68 is helping you with that. By design, which is a very nice design, they've allowed us to precisely put all these pieces back together. All right, so you have your basket. Just gently set it down into the center, give it a little turn. Yeah. Now we're gonna put the back cover back into the juice basket. And I turned it a bit so you guys can see the screws on here, which are gonna go directly onto this opening. I'm gonna line that guy up. The one on my side, which you can't see, but it's there, I promise. You're gonna take your screw. One screw in, gonna do the back one out, this way, this in. Not gonna tighten these too hard, just don't need to, but as long as they're fastened, you'll be good to go. So my back cover is on for my chute release. I'm gonna take your clean basket, set it in the back. Now your top cover is gonna go right on the top. Now one thing I wanna mention. This guy, most juicers have this tube going down into your basket and blade. So please be careful every time you're setting this down. If you set it too far to the left, too far to the right, or front or back, you're gonna hit the basket. We don't want that. You don't want any dents in your basket. You want it to be smooth 100% of the time. Make sure you're setting this right into the center, gently. And then you're gonna go counterclockwise and make sure these catch on the latch arm. Now to lock this fully, you're gonna go down into your lock latch release and set it down. Your top cover is fastened. You're ready to get to juicing again.